www.daisyblitz.com.
Hi, I'm Karina Vizier, and you're watching daisyblitz.com. Signed a 3-film production with High Rock Movies.
Yes.
Your character in that, which one would you say would you like to play as?
Character in a film called Rang Rasiya, where I played a journalist in the 1870s for the Times of India. I would say that was my favorite character so far.
What type of genres of films do you like to work in?
You know, as an actor, I like to work in everything. Commercial, art house. They both are very different and beautiful in different ways.
So you're born and raised in Scotland.
Yes.
Is that correct? It must have been quite daunting for you at first, you know, moving to Mumbai for your first film, or did you settle in quite quickly?
You know, I'd been doing theater in Mumbai before my first film, so I'd been sort of moving back and forward. And yeah, Bombay is difficult, but there's so much to love there that yeah, I settled in.
तो सारी ज़िंदगी पछताओगी?
ओफो, मैं अभी कैसे जा सकती हूँ? मैंने तो ढंग के कपड़े भी नहीं पहने हुए.
What would you say your favorite movie, Indian all-time movie is?
Wow, now that's a question. Mother India? I mean, that was a beautiful movie, actually. But there's so many I love, so that's a hard question.
So who would you say you get your inspiration from in acting?
I guess all my teachers. Great actors that you watch on screen. Marion Cotillard, Eva Green, Meryl Streep, Madhuri Dixit, Sridevi, Rekha. I mean, you get inspired by so many. And also you get inspired by people in everyday life as well, right? Because they're the characters you portray, so, you know, different things inspire me. About them which you like, right? Something which touches you in a film or something you identify with or who's my all-time favorite? I don't know, I like them all.
आप बहुत खूबसूरत बातें करते हैं.
जब खूबसूरती साथ में हो तो बातें भी खूबसूरत होती है.
ओह माफ करना भाई साहब, आपको चोट तो नहीं लगी ना?
So what's next for you?
Well, so I have a 2-movie deal with this company, I Rock, and let's see.